School is always telling me that my makeup looks so good, so I'm gonna show you how to do it. So make sure you wash your face with a cleanser that's gonna get rid of all the oil, and don't put moisturizer on because you don't wanna look greasy. Foundation. A lot of my friends like to use a darker shade to make them look more tan, but I go tanning at least 3 times a week, so I just use my regular color. Next is eye makeup. First, eyeliner. I like to use black because it really enhances my eyes. Next is mascara. See how it just makes my eyes pop? And now we're ready for the finishing touch, which is always lip gloss. I use MAC lip gloss in Pur because that's what Paris Hilton uses. This is my everyday makeup routine for school and like dance team practice or like a casual party on the weekends. But if you're going somewhere special and you want to dress it up, you can always add glitter.